So since we in college, what do you find attractive in a college guy? What do you find attractive in a college guy?
We in an interview right now. Get
to over here.
Okay. Sorry, you can
continue. I apologize.
All right, I'm here with
Khadija.
All right, since we in college, what do you find attractive in a college guy?
Maturity, I guess.
That's it?
Yeah, I would say maturity is number one.
So like, looks like.
Oh, physical, yeah. Like, gotta be taller than me, cause I'm pretty short. But like, taller than me, nice smile, I guess. Like,
all right, but what if he was your height and had everything?
I don't know. We could try, but that's pushing it. Oh yeah.
So as long as he's perfect and the your type of person, you'll mess with him.
Yeah, of course.
All right, thank you. All right, I'm here with
Isabel
and Tati.
All right. So since we in college, what do you find attractive in a college guy?
Maturity.
Good one. I would say I'm stuck.
Think about a height. It can be height, anything, personality.
I like a tall chocolate man.
A chocolate man? Yeah. So what's wrong with light skins?
Nah, I like chocolate.
The light skins are still the players?
Yeah.
So it's all
I
about
mean, there's everybody players nowadays. You just gotta find the right one.
Period.
Who's everybody? It's not me.
Any light skin is a player.
Whoa. Well, actually, yeah, you're right. Light skins are a player. Wait, so y'all single?
Yes.
Yep.
And why?
Because nobody can handle me.
Let me explain something to you. You got a female, you already got pussy 4-5 times. You know, at this point, she's a regular.
Because I want to have fun in college.
Nobody can handle me.
Period.
Oh, that's on period?
Yeah.
All right, I'm here with
10J.
All right, so since we in college, what do you find attractive in guys?
They gotta be not skinny, dark skin, have like more than a 3.0 GPA.
A whole motherfucking year again. The summer was fast as fuck. Oh my god. Hey girl, how you doing? No, bitch, do not hit me with that fucking fake shit, cause you ain't text me all motherfucking summer.
They gotta at least play sports, be athletic, because I'm athletic.
Wait, what sport you play?
I run track. I used to. Yeah. I don't know.
So, they gotta be, like, nice, like, because you know how some be rude and disrespectful sometimes.
Not me. I could be an ugly, fat, sloppy nigga. If I got that bag, I'm getting hoes. Shit don't make no difference. Ugly, fat, sloppy nigga with money is a dime piece in the hood. That's a fact.
Oh no, they gotta be chill. They gotta like, cause I'm like kind of quiet and chill. So like, they gotta be the same. Cause I don't like loud niggas.
So while you in class, you should be in class too.
Who the fuck you? I was gonna say something. I forgot. Oh, good hygiene.
How about that, bitch?
Cause niggas be dirty out here. I saw it. Niggas be dirty.
That's it. All right, I'm here with
Remy.
Bree, Azaria, Kenora.
Alright, so since we in college, what do you find attractive in guys?
A person that's all about themselves and, you know, saying about their education.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he gotta be on his shit. Like, he gotta know what he want in life. We adults now. Come on out.
Same thing, going to classes too, someone who's educated.
Yeah. The personality.
So like, what if he's like tall? Like y'all tall guys or short?
Oh yeah, I'm with tall guys.
You can't be shorter than me. That's just.
See y'all. Don't come over here no more for real.
Why? Like, what if he was like your type?
That's babysitting. That's
like. What you mean babysitting? But that's gonna be your type. That you gonna be with?
Nah.
So even though he was your type, you would not be with him.
Nah.
You at the conclusion. Go back that way. Bye. See you.
Y'all capping right now, yo.
I would not watch somebody else's child.
Or the glass. My height or taller.
So if he was like 1 inch tall?
Nah, we in an interview right now. Get the fuck out of here.
Sounds kind of pointless.
Oh, you mean like your feet?
Sorry, you can continue. I apologize.
So, like, what if he was 1 inch taller than you?
1 inch taller?
That's fine, but, like, you can't be, like...
Are you serious? So he can't be the same height?
No.
No, like, he can't
be shorter. I'm telling you, that's babysitting, bro.
Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Like, you would think would've got us the same height as you? Would you? Would you say a girl that's 6'4"?
Hey, if she can match...
Kiara!
If she can match what I got, then yeah.
Would you date a nigga that's the same height as you? Hell no.
Alright, thank y'all. Alright, I'm here with
Brianna, Lene.
Alright, so what do you find attractive in a college guy?
Smart, could dress, you know, attractive, got a nice personality.
Height
not
too?
Rude. Yeah, but the thing is, everybody should be taller than me. I'm 5'2".
Alrighty then.
Like, I'm little. So, like, if you're not taller than me, like, if you're not, like, if you're not over 5'7".
5'8".
5'8"?
5'8" and up. But, like...
So, what's wrong with your height?
I'm 5'5". I don't want nobody my height. Like...
Wow, so what if it was your type, cute and everything? You want to date him or dub him?
It depends.
What you mean, it depends?
That's like all about his, you know, he about his business.
So as long as he on his shit, then you good.
Yeah.
Alright, so what if he's smoking everything, like, and he about to?
You can't smoke too heavy.
Don't smoke no Mals or no cigarettes. No.
Every day I wake up and pray that I'll have a new neck.
Oh, that's a fact, yo. That's what everybody do nowadays.
No bogeys, no none of that. And you can't smoke like too heavy. Like that's
OD.
I'm trying to kiss you and I smell it.
Exactly, you smell that shit in the room everywhere, bro. I knew I was tripping, bro. So as long as he on his shit and on his schoolwork, what about good like athletes too?
I don't know because like with athletes, a lot of girls be on dick and I, yeah.
Oh wait, what you said?
This is a D3 school.
What's wrong with the D3 school?
Where you going?
Huh?
Like, we were going afterwards in life with your career and
sports. Yeah, that's a bad. But they make
Lucy
good money,
Saturday, though.
Wait, Saturday.
After this, if they don't make any wins, they cut in the football team, so.
Exactly, but they haven't won in the past for, like, 6 years.
Wait, they haven't what?
Won in the past, like, 6 years.
Oh. I got this.
Big one.
Two shoes.
I laced that.
Laced me up.
I dumped that.
Ooh.
What you do?
I bumped that.
Oh shit. Hey, what do you find attractive?
You said what?
What do you find attractive in a college girl?
Turn around,
like,
I don't know.
Yeah, right here. I know you tough.
Let's see. Brown skin.
Uh-huh.
Thick.
Uh-huh. Your height?
Trustworthy for me.
Uh-huh.
Height for me? I say up to like 5'7".
5'7"?
5'7".
What about you?
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know?
It's football season.
So, yeah, so you're not worried about no girl right now?
It's football season.
Oh, I heard you. Say no more, yo.